said was essentially correct. Every particle has an antiparticle. Its mirror image is the negative side. Maybe this universal mind resides in the mirror image.